Time to see how the Cajun chicken's doing. Oh, hubba hubba. Put the stuff in underneath so the fat's dropping onto that, making it lovely and tasty. Any juices left over that we're going into a nice little gravy with a bit of barbecue sauce to thicken it up. Lovely.